What's up? Stutter Butter. I want to give a shout out to OKC Edge, man. Shout out Will. He's doing a lot of stuff for the city. History is being made right in front of your eyes. Be a part of it. I like to chill out and let the beat play, and the beat tells me what to do. So I'm going just chilling in my room, the beat's going, and then the beat kind of tells me what the song is going to say, and I go build on top of that. And with my homie Toby Wine, we just chill back, and then we'll just freestyle all day, and I'll be like, all right, that's the hook, we know what's hot, and then we just go from there. So it depends on who I'm with or what I got going on. July 25th here at Capital Bike Company with Young Gains. I might be doing a car show in Dallas like August 22nd. Kickspo in October. Supposed to be doing a show there. That's what I heard. I'm probably going to be setting up my booth. You never know. We got Watermelon Sundays every Sunday, every other Sunday. So I don't know what day today is, the 26th. Sunday 26th, we got Watermelon Sunday at the skate park on 25th in Walker. We got b-boys, skateboarders, graffiti artists, everyone just come out. It's free, just trying to build a live scene. So you'll probably see me there, and I might do a show, you never know. But other than that, follow me on my social media. I'm always out in the city selling my CDs. I got CDs on sale at Bad Granny's, Digging Boutique, Guest Room Records, Capital Bike Company, The Cave Barbershop. But if you follow me on my social network, it'll let you know where I am, where you can get a CD, or run into me to get a CD.
We off the two-seater, here bumping Anita, avoid the people, just doing what it do. And I'm black, I like a foreign mob, I get the guap at the farmer's shine. You got me, I like a roof sign.